Patrick kept saying the trouble with the show is there's not enough effing and effing, fighting and fornicating.
And I said, I've got a feeling our audience might like to see the captain just getting blown up by somebody new.
The writers were really excited. I came up with this idea of this pleasure planet.
Captain's Holiday, the visit to Ricer. It's the only planet name I actually remember.
Well, Rick says, you gotta go in to see Gene. So I go in, he says, I like the idea of a pleasure planet, and I want it to be a place where you see women fondling and kissing other women, and men hugging and holding hands and kissing, and we could imply that they're having sex in the background. I'm going, oh man, I'm in the frickin' Twilight Zone. I go back to Rick, he goes, pay no attention to that. Just get the captain laid.